Welcome back to another science lesson with the Tropomeros Park Foundation and the Naturalist Educators. My name is Jaime, and today we're going to learn more about the water cycle and the sun rays as an important element of the water cycle. To start, we just need some basic materials that we can get at home. We need just a Ziploc bag, a water, one marker, and some tape. Now that we have all the materials, we're going to continue with the design. My design is really simple. It has the sun that will provide energy, some clouds in the sky, and the river that is going to be my water source. The water cycle is a continuous cycle that has different components that reflect all the characteristics of water. The cycle can start in any direction. For our water cycle bag experiment, we are going to start looking at the river. The river has the presence of water bubbles due to the heat generated by the rays of the sun into the water bag. In other words, the temperature of the inside of the bag is changing into a high temperature. This part of the cycle is known as evaporation. As we can see on our water cycle bag, the water that is evaporated is traveling towards the direction of the clouds. The evaporated water accumulates in the clouds, starting the process of condensation, where the water vapor changes of the state, causing precipitation. This precipitation can be in the form of rain, hail, or snow. In our bag example, we can see the water droplets falling down back into the river. This process is known as collection, so water accumulates back into the river. Water also can be collected in lakes, ponds, the mountains in form of snow, and the ocean. These four processes form part of the water cycle: evaporation, condensation, precipitation, and collection. Thanks for tuning into another Tropomeros Park Foundation science experiment, and we hope you have fun learning about the water cycle. Please share your experiment with us on Facebook at Tropomeros Park Foundation or Instagram at TM Park Foundation. If you have any other ideas for science topics, comment on the section below. Until next time, and don't forget to be a good steward.